Types of a strider. There are three types of a strider: inspiratory, expiratory, and biphasic. Inspiratory strider is produced in obstructive lesion of supraglottis or pharynx. Expiratory strider is produced in the lesions of thoracic, trachea, primary and secondary bronchi, and biphasic strider is produced in the lesions of glottic, subglottis and cervical trachea. Examples of inspiratory strider are laryngomalacia or retropharyngeal abscess. Expiratory strider are bronchial foreign body and tracheal stenosis, and biphasic are laryngeal papilloma, vocal cord paralysis and subglottic stenosis.